Don't worry, man. Hey, let me get a quick one right here.
Did you check out the profile of the stage?
Yeah, it's a profile that suits him, so we hope to go for the victory.
And live, and then seeing the backstage pass after?
Both of these is on my living
room. Jasper Stoivel, qui lui fait un check également. 3, 2, 1.
Deuxième victoire d'étape sur les routes du Tour de France pour Greg Van Avermaet, qui l'emporte effectivement aujourd'hui.